Recently, some of my videos have attracted the attention of other physics video creators and the number of students. Daily more than 22,000 views I get on my YouTube channel for different videos from different countries. There is also a diversification of subjects in the videos. So now, what did I feel now? And what is my observation? Actually, when you go beyond the boundary for your works and get feedback of your efforts, it always remains unbiased. In the beginning, when you start to do something for a cause, you always ask first from your friends and family. I have observed it. Generally, this feedback remains biased. Nobody wants to hurt you because they love you. So you get always only positive things. But when you open the door for the public, then it depends on your efforts, your work, your intention, and your presentation. Nobody knows about you, irrespective to many weaknesses, your skin color, language, personality, religion, and country. One who is reading and watching your contents is also reading about you. One tries to associate himself herself with the presenter for observation of only information. This one who is looking or searching for information and reaches to you by the internet, that is the source of social media also, when comments positively or negatively or gives like or dislike or follows you on some videos, that feedback actually is very much useful, at least for me. And this feedback teaches you for next time performances. I have personally learned many things and desire to improve for my best. Also, if the ratio of positive feedbacks is more, it means you are working in the right direction. So I always feel good and learn every day many new things. I am very much thankful and blessed.